In this video, I'm going to show you how to change theme on Threads. After creating your Threads account, you are tired of using this light mode. It often affects your eyesight and you want to change it to dark mode. It's pretty simple and easy. So when we navigate to the profile icon on the bottom right corner and tap on it, we proceed to the top right corner and tap on this. Hand side, there's not an option for us to change the theme of this Threads profile. So there's a way out. If you're an Android user, just navigate to your settings. Then you have to scroll down until you locate display and tap on this. Among the bunch of menus here, we have dark mode, so you can proceed to toggle on this dark mode. Now your device has changed to dark mode, so we can quickly navigate back and open our thread profile. Congratulations, now your threads have also turned into dark mode. You can also navigate to the home, where you see everything on your profile has changed to dark mode. It's pretty simple and easy. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider to check out our next video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.